supposed to meet Jules 10 minutes ago. Hey man, that's how we
met. We were in a class meeting and Colleen came in and was just kind of like, I'm going to be the director of your play and I'm like taking suggestions for whatever you guys want to do.
Welcome home. Spread the love.
I raised my hand. It was like, can we write our own play? The only parameters, it has to be a tragedy.
You know what? It would have been better if I died alone.
And they realized, oh, tragedy means that people are actually dying because they believe in something and not just because something bad happened to them.
They're wreaking havoc in the city with their protests and whatnot.
This personally for me has been one of the most special experiences of my life, especially being able to like step into a leadership role, which I haven't really done before. But it was really interesting to learn so much and experience much, be able to like grow with my class. It's like a huge experience for me, getting closer to everyone and being able to collaborate.
From the beginning, when we started rehearsing right through until the performance, everyone in the class maintained a level of consciousness that we're doing our play and we're getting to say what we want to say to the school community.
I feel like it's such a big accomplishment, especially because no other like class has done this before.
Hi, it's Danny.
You know, since we wrote it, it was really a community effort, and me being close with all the writers really helped knowing what they wanted me to do, like the small things that they wanted, and I could spend time like after school with them.
Every single day after school, we were working for hours on this, and like going home, there would always be something to do on the play. But it ended up being like a very rewarding experience, and I wouldn't trade it for anything.
But in the end, right up to the day of the performance, I felt that my biggest role in the whole thing was just saying yes at the beginning.
It's like you said, we never stopped thinking about each other.
The support was tremendous. We had Colleen helping us, and when we were first talking about which play to choose to perform, and then the idea came up of why don't like we write our own play. It's not usually something that happens, so there was an unsureness of can we do it? Like, is there enough time for it? But there was so much support with Colleen and the community and everyone else kind of helping, and it was really just a group effort that ended up just being the best thing we could put forward, and that was all due to the support we got.